Actress Jacqueline Fernandez, who was romantically linked to her A Gentleman co-star Sidharth Malhotra, is unfazed by link-up rumours and says media is obsessed with it. When A Gentleman Sundar Susheel Risky released in August, more than the film, people were interested in what was cooking between the two actors. They even shot the longest kiss in Bollywood for the film. Asked if Jacqueline would stop acting with Sidharth, she told IANS, "If that was the case, then I wouldn't be working with a lot of co-stars because link-up rumours is something that the media is obsessed with. So no, that doesn't mean that you stop working with the people because of that." Right now, she has every reason to celebrate. Jurva 2, also starring Varun Dhawan and Thapsee Pannu, crossed the Rs 200 crore mark in just 16 days, its makers said. It released on September 29th. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.